Hi everyone, today I'm going to explain about electronic safety. Let's get into it. E-safety, it refers to safety when using the internet, keeping personal data safe, and applies to any of the following devices: mobile phone, computer or tablet, games, console, wireless technology. Personal data refers to any data concerning a living person who can be identified either from data itself or from the data in conjunction with other information such as name, address, date of birth, medical history, banking details. Here are some rules you need to know. Only email people you know. Think carefully before opening any email and never include school's name or photos of a student wearing a school. Block or report anybody who acts suspiciously or who uses inappropriate language. Be very careful with the language used in chat rooms. Always use a nickname and never your real name. Keep private data and personal data secret. Don't enter private chat rooms. Stay public. The danger signs in a private chat are somebody sounds too good to be true. They ask you to go instant messaging and then to email. They request your telephone number and then finally suggest that you meet. Never arrange to meet anyone for the first time on your own. Always tell an adult first and meet the person in a public place. Avoid the misuse of images. Always use appropriate language. Always respect people's confidentiality.